Ready to check.
Yeah, ready to check.
Takes available.
Copy.
Thank you.
So just on the way in, if you give us some feedback on tools and what we can look at.
Well, that's good. Really good job.
Understood, Max.
How was the balance during that lap?
Good job. More work to do.
Copy. Check out. Back off.
Copy.
So just lift and coast.
Copy.
Someone spun out. Here's the replay. Now have a watch of this. Looks like Ocon. And there it is. That's where they spin out. I think we've had a car run wide. Let's see what happened there. Now let's look. We're watching Nicholas Latifi. They're forced wide, and there we can see them slide off.
Good to push.
Copy.
Okay.
Push.
Okay.
Overtake is available. Overtake available.
Yeah, okay.
Lift off.
Yeah.
Just look after this tire set though. Look after it.
Okay.
We've just had a car run wide. Let's have a look. Now watch this. Lewis Hamilton involved in this one. They're forced wide, and they won't be happy at all about that. Thank you.
How's the balance? How's the balance?
Good job. My work to do.
Copy.
How's the balance, Max?
The car is good.
Understood.
Good, mate.
Yeah. Copy, Jacko. Pit limiter.
Who's running wide there? Let's take a look at the replay. Let's have another look. Science is the focus here, and they've gone wide. Sounds like someone's gone wide there. Let's take a closer look. Now, we see the Williams here.
Overtake is available. Overtake available.
Okay.
Got the margin to push.
Yeah, okay.
Back it out, back it out.
Yeah, yeah.
Someone's run wide. We can take a look now. Now, just watch the Mercedes here. Going wide like that could cost them valuable time.
So think about the liftoff.
Okay.
did someone run wide there? Let's see what happened there. Right, watch this. There's Schumacher. Goodness me, they're completely off the racing line. I think someone's run wide. Here's the replay. Now let's look at this. Here's George Russell. Well, I don't know what they were thinking there. They're completely off the racing line. We've just had a car run wide. Let's have a look. Now let's have a look. It's Lance Stroll. They're forced wide, and there we can see them slide off.
Recharge on, please. Recharge on. Just look after this tyre set though, Max. Look after it. Update on liftoff. We do require fuel liftoff.
Let's take a closer look. Now just focus on the Haas.
Recharge off.
Yep.
We do not require any fuel lift off.
How's the balance at this stage?
Good job. My work to do.
Copy. session over.
Everything okay with the car, Max?
Well, that's good. Really good job.
Yeah, copy.